I'm online. Okay, it's time for the daily of the 28th October 2017 and it's Blue Baby. So I'll probably die on the first floor knowing myself. Start with the poop. In case you don't know, the poop can make enemies stay away from you for a bit. Just want to spread that PSA, because apparently not a ton of people know about it. See? Go away, spider. I have the poop. Fear me. Ooh, rotten baby is nice. Also, with the poop you can create bridges, I'm pretty sure. We'll not go into that room yet, at least. Let's first check this thing out. It's a golden chest, unfortunately. No use for that. Come on. Oh, we have a key though. Let's use it. Come on, come on, something good. Not the best, not the worst. A luck up. Okay, so now we'll use our soul heart for this, which was kinda useful. Let's test our luck though. Okay, a bomb please. No bombs. Got a ton of money though. Yes, a ton of money. Counterfeit penny can give you lots of money though. With one bomb we couldn't have reached that. Go away, worms. And it's Monstro. Monstro is easy enough if you don't screw up. See, even Monstro goes away a bit. Oh, and with the poop his jumps become useless, but also hard to predict. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, careful. And it's done. We have to go to Mamonti's daily. Turn photos are okay. Anything? No use going to the shop. Let's go up. Use the poop. Let's not go in there yet. Let's blow up these skulls. We got a host. A host. A host? Or a host? There's probably a secret room here. I'll take care of it in a bit. Please. No bombs though. See, look. No. Oh yeah, I think it also deflects bullets. Yes, it does. So the poop is the best item in the game, basically. Larry Jr. I don't think it deflects Larry Jr. However, if we kill the actual boss last, we'll get a spirit art. Maybe if, even if we kill them first. Come on. Thank you for the help, rotten baby. There you go. Screw. You can get one deal, which is not worth it. So let's go with angel deals, I guess. It stayed open. Probably won't be open when we return. Nothing out of the poops. Poops, poops. There's no bomb. Should we use a bomb? Let's try and get in the secret room. That was a bad use of the poop. Fortunately we didn't get hit. No bomb. Counterfeit penny didn't work. It worked now. Don't get hit by those guys. No need to blow up that poop. We have a key though. This is a nice item, yes. An amazing item even. Second secret room there probably. Should we get a bomb for the tinted rock? I think we should. Yeah, that's nice. can go in here without sacrificing black cards. And it's one of those which I ate. Okay, got the key. Oh, got 5 bombs, nice. The secret room is probably here. Yes. Can see forever. Nice. Imatemus is kinda useless for us unless we have Dark Bomb.
Paralysis.
And paralysis. Second secret room is probably down there, but really. Okay. Should we? I mean, Devil Deals with Blue Baby are not that good. But they could be amazing. Yes, okay. Hopefully, I won't regret it. What we have here? Oh, it is. Mushrooms and hosts are very annoying to fight, especially if they decide all to pop up at the same time. Fortunately, they didn't. And. Oh, there are some flies left. Okay. And nothing here. Go away, gurglings. I can't remember what this one does. Famine probably poisons the enemies. I mean, by the color it looks like it. It worked, and it worked. Okay. Oh, oh. Thought I'd miss you. There we go. Got our bomb back. Which one should we take? Let's take counterfeit penny for this floor and change when we go to the next one. Oh, it slows them down. I see. Famine. So they don't have any strength? I guess. Forgot to use the poop. Oh no, go away! We have two keys, so I don't think we should go there. Although, there's a key there. And the new key drops. Okay, fine, it convinced me. Hopefully it's worth it. And there's another key here. And we have... Oh, Guppy's head. Of course, I'll take this. Over the poop! Don't take that. We don't want pills only. Since we have this, we don't really need the Locust of Famine. I mean, I know it slows enemies down, but... Oh, but we want BFF, since we have Sister Maggie and Rotten Baby, I don't think it does anything. It could produce 2 flies instead of 1, but it doesn't. Oh well. Let's pick this up and use it. There's our item room, that's a trapped chest, now... BFF with Blue Baby's only friend, which is the character we're playing. Oh, hold on, key a bit too late. Let's go for... the furthest one first. Why not? Off down. Which is not that bad as Blue Baby since there's a really no elf. But annoying still. Now that room is useless. Unless, again, we get Dark Bomb. Yes, that's his name. Now he is Blue Baby's only friend. Come on, go against it. Yes. Thank you. Spirit Art's nice, Jesus Juice is amazing. Let's leave. Oh, no map, that's annoying. Not worth it really, you'll probably get more sense after. Ooh, that was a close one. Try not to exclusively use Blue Baby's only friend. Nothing here. I mean, we got a bomb. Still not really useful. Ooh, ooh. Okay, the portal let out the stone fatty, or whatever the name. Should we? Probably not. But the secret room was there. Nothing useful. Flies are always useful, but I was expecting something a bit better. Ooh, now this is an item I can get along with. And what we have here? Oh, Necronomicon gets us closer to the Bookworm transformation. Something dropped, a key, we need it. Portals, 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 portals. Annoying enemies, especially when they let out bombies. Fortunately, only one did it. Now, this is a bad room. Come on. Second secret room here, probably. Yep. Yeah, sure. Why not? No real disadvantage taking it. And let's fight the Fallen, which is cool, because we could become Guppy faster. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That were some nice dodges, if I say so myself. Shade is a bit... Oh, but with BFF it could be amazing. Okay, so this item. Don't get hit. We got hit. Whatever, we got that cat. We'll get 2 hearts because we got the Eternal Heart, but we're one step closer to Guppy. We have tons of time for boss rush, just don't die. Let's leave that room for later. I don't trust myself enough, there's a tinted rock there. Okay. Thank you, flies, I was going to use Blue Baby's only friend. No crawl space. Oh, now this is interesting because the bed gives us 3, I believe, soul hearts. Shouldn't have done that in case it was a troll bomb. We got lucky. Oh, but there's Ragman here. Go away, Ragman. You wasted all my flies. Okay, I'll get 3 soul hearts since we don't have red hearts. And our elf is basically back. Yes, cat, what seems to be the problem? You can come in. I don't think my cat wants anything. Maybe just attention. No, you're coming in! Hooray! Oh, and I got hit. Curse you, cat! Now, please behave, okay? You can use Blue Baby's only friend, take care of these guys. Try not to waste our flies. See crimes, yo. No tinted rock. Okay, that leaves us the red. Poop! F! Could there be a secret room here? No. Cat. Where's my cat gone? Oh, there you are. Don't get into the closet, please. Oh! That was a bit too down. Oh, what's this one? Technology 0? Static tears. Oh, this one's amazing. And it works with Sister Maggie too. Awesome. But there's probably a secret room here. Yep. No need to get that chest. Let's see if there's the careful room here. There's not. We got 2 bombs though, so basically pay nothing to get into the secret room. The shop was on the right. Taking in the chest there would have been kind of bothersome, to be honest. Oh, we have no keys. Okay, okay, fine, fine. Ah, I knew it. You got hit. Nothing to drugs though. We still have another shop, right? Yeah. What? Ah, pay attention. Let's try blowing these up. Nothing. I'm excited. What about these ones? Nothing. Go, go, don't waste your flies. Oh, it's the bloat. Careful. Oh. Oh, really? Ah, I hate you. Let's not take that yet, because you can take the pentagram. Paralysis. We don't know. Oh, we died. Oh no, should we take that one? With Blue Baby's, what? No, with BFF probably. Yeah, sure. Oh, should have exited. We have all the items we needed anyway. Yes, Kettle seems to be the problem. Don't come into my lap. You're all dirty. Look at you. Get a re-up this side, please. Where do you want to go? You can sit there. Come on. That means the speed up.
Speed.
We're a bit too fast now. Look at all this loose hair. Cat, what are you doing? Let's go up. Ooh, it is good. Please don't put your tail in front of the monitor screen. Yes, come into my lap. Hurry up. Come on. I'm going to be extremely uncomfortable though. You're forcing me to talk louder, otherwise nobody can hear me. Come on, yes. May I lay it down? Please? Hello? Yeah, audio seems good enough. Let's go into the secret room. Number 2 is okay. Just try not to shoot all the time. And pay attention to the sounds. It's good for this. And we got nothing. Okay, we have 6 minutes for boss rush. We have no keys. Finally, Cat. Come on, lay down. That's it. We have the Hermit though. So we can rush to boss rush. Careful. What just blew up? You can rush to boss rush and don't get hit by mom and exit via the orbit. Seems like a flawless plan. We don't die in the meanwhile. Careful. Take this. Does this give us all? I have no idea actually. Gimpy. Because it gives us all hearts. Careful, don't get it. And try not to eat yourself. Oh, it's the adversary. Oh, adversary and monster too. I'm so doomed. I'm going to die here. Careful. Oh, what an awful combination of bosses. This isn't fair at all. Did any of you die? Okay, okay. The adversary died. Oh, got hit. That was kinda dumb though. It's completely my bad. Oh, a close one. Oh, careful. Which one should I take care of first? Hello, war. Oh, it's an angel. I can't remember how the rays of light go. Ah, oh, we died. And it won't allow us to do it again, will it? No. Oh well. And it's super greed. Amazing. Hey, at least you maybe got some points for beating the bosses. Who knows? Some points for the collectibles too. I'll get points for time, probably. Shame about boss rush though. No, well. We can open you now. Yay! Get as many collectibles as you can. Yes, even these ones. Probably not worth it. Let's go. Let's leave this forsaken place. Not bad. Not bad. Not amazing either. Oh well.